Anarchist Rundown. Slade Wilson. Is Deathstroke the Terminator? Created in Teen Titans by Marv Wolfman and George Perez. Back in the olden days, he's been played by Manu Bennett on the TV show Arrow and Joe Mantegna, maybe, or something like that is how you say it, in the Justice League movie. His short little scene, he was going to be the bad guy in the new Batman movie they were going to have with Ben Affleck, but they, I don't know the status of, unfortunately. He's got tons of great comics. He's a super soldier with a healing factor and a DC villain of choice. Probably my favorite DC character. Him or Swamp Thing or... about sums it up. And do yourself a favor and check out his run by Christopher Priest or his Tony Daniel run for some good comics of the epic Deathstroke. Have a good